When I was first introduced to the magic industry, I was known to be a card guy, someone that does very necky and very visual card magic. But as you've come to know it, I'm a coin guy.
Where did that come from? Huh? I am completely fooled. Holy cow.
And this is the one that started it all. This routine is one of my oldest creations, and it has evolved over and over again over the years. When I meet someone, and when they ask me to do something, this is usually the routine that I show. In fact, in conventions, when I meet big name magicians, this is also the routine that I show.
Ooh, what the fuck?
Yeah, was that a little bit too quick?
The last one, I'm gonna
slow
too
down.
Quick. Okay.
You know what? Let's restart. This is one.
Okay.
And then there's two.
Yeah.
Like I said, the last one in slow motion.
Ooh, beautiful. That was cool.
Thank you so much.
That was very cool.
Thank you.
Wow.
After a decade of working with coins, I finally decided to share all my material and my experiences in a project that I call Art of Coins. And there's no better routine to kickstart that project than this. Being one of my oldest creations, this routine has spent a substantial amount of time in my working repertoire. I've worked this routine in countless different settings, and it has evolved after every single performance. What you will learn in this project is not just a routine, but an accumulation of all the experiences I've had in the 10 years of doing this routine. You will also receive everything necessary in order to perform it.
There are three available options for monarchs. First off is quarters. Now these are for people who are seeking to perform with borrowed coins. Second is half dollars. And these are for people who want to have better visuals, yet still retain some sort of flexibility to perform with borrowed coins. Final option is the Morgan Edition, and these are designed for people who want to have the best visuals in their routine. Our Morgan Edition comes with four regular, ungimmicked replica coins. And these aren't just your standard typical replica. It is arguably the world's best quality Morgan replica. It is made from copper and nickel, and we've made it so that the details are just like a genuine Morgan dollar. To make things even better, we made them as soft coins, which means they have no talk during performances. See it for yourself when you compare the sound and the appearance to a standard replica.
And regardless of which option that you choose to get, the coins are of extremely high quality and the ones that I'll personally use. This routine has served me well, and I'm sure it will for you. I'm very proud and excited to bring this into your hands. My Matrix routine, Monarch, available now worldwide.